Crypto is a scam. Hello, everybody. My name is Sanad, and welcome to another episode of The Clever Millionaire. Before we get started, I would appreciate it if you smash the like button and subscribe to the channel. Also, check out the links in the description box below for some free crypto, and check out that Webull link if you want to get up to 5 free stocks valued up to $9,600. You'll get 2 free stocks for just clicking the link, signing up, creating an account. And then if you make a deposit of 1 penny or more, you will get an additional 3 free stocks. So get that free money. As you guys know, I have been investing in crypto since 2016. And every time I meet a new person or I tell someone that I'm a crypto investor, the first thing out of their mouth is, crypto is a scam, bro. You're probably going to lose money. And then I spend an hour giving them explanations of how crypto is the next best thing, how crypto can change their lives and make them millionaires. But a lot of people are so conditioned to think that crypto is a scam that they completely ignore the opportunity that crypto provides. Yeah, there are a ton of scams in crypto, but the opportunity to make life-changing money is definitely pretty much the highest out of any other industry, in my opinion. Crypto right now will change lives forever. But after I give them my 1 hour speech, a lot of people do get convinced that crypto is the next best thing. But a lot of them still continue to believe that crypto is a scam. But that gets me thinking about all the scams in crypto. Literally, there are a ton of them. For example, meme coins. Meme coins, out of every 1,000 of them, one of them is legit and one of them is probably going to make you a ton of money. The other 999 are total scams. They're pretty much big pump and dumps, rug pulls, and thousands of people will lose money investing in meme coins. And right now, NFTs are the hottest thing in the crypto space. But the same thing goes for them. Out of every 100 NFTs, 99 of them are total garbage, are total scams. They're just money grabs. But the other 1% can definitely make you life-changing money. But as you guys know, crypto is not all about meme coins and NFTs. The space is humongous. But if you look at literally every space in crypto, there are a ton of scams out there. As you guys know, hacks happen all the time. But in my opinion, exchanges are some of the biggest scammers in crypto. I'm talking about the big dogs, Coinbase, Binance, Kraken. All of these, in my opinion, are stealing people's money. They all have insider traders where they make a ton of profits simply because they know information ahead of everyone else. Yeah, this insider trading happens in the stock market, in real estate. It literally happens everywhere. But in crypto, it definitely happens more than any other industry, in my opinion, especially with these exchanges. These exchanges only care about one thing, and that is making money. That is why Coinbase, over the last couple of days, one of their accounts was exposed that they were buying coins in the millions because they knew they'll be posted on one of their articles that will probably cause them to go up in value. But these exchanges do this pretty much on every new listing. Every time a brand new coin gets listed on Coinbase, on Binance, all of those exchanges, they buy up big bags and then dump it on their users. This is literally common practice in the crypto space. And I wouldn't be surprised if some of these exchanges are responsible for all the hacks, all the theft that is happening in crypto. Literally, scams in crypto are absolutely everywhere. Also, don't forget about all the crypto influencers that are pumping coins just so they can make more money. They pump up a coin and they dump it on their user base. Also, guys, all these crypto news websites, all these social influencer websites, literally everyone has a secret agenda behind it. That is true for crypto and pretty much every other investment as well. So be very cautious. Do your own research on every single project. Do not just invest in something because you've seen it on TikTok or on YouTube or some news article or anything like that. Do your own research and invest in projects that you personally believe in and in projects that you have done your research on, not the influencers, not the news websites, not the news aggregators or TV or anything. Do your research. You can definitely understand why a lot of people are hesitant to invest, why a lot of people are very, very cautious when it comes to crypto. But all of that being said, I still believe that crypto is literally the best investment that you can make right now. When it comes to real estate, when it comes to stocks, I invest in everything. I have a ton of rental properties, a bunch of stocks, but in my opinion, crypto provides the best opportunity to make life-changing money. And in my opinion, it is definitely worth taking the risk. Yeah, crypto has a lot of scams, but the space, in my opinion, is here to stay. And with regulations, a lot of these scams will be put under control. Yeah, it is very, very volatile. You're probably going to lose money. You're probably going to get hacked. But in my opinion, it is worth taking the risk in order to make that life-changing money. Let me know your thoughts about crypto and scams and all of that stuff in the comments section below. Check out the links for some free crypto. Like, follow, peace.